Hey guys, what is up? Josh Ward here from Edit Video Faster, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to export a still frame out of After Effects. So in my comp here that I have open, I have this lower third that I made, has a transparent background, and let's just say I want to export this out so I can bring it into Premiere or wherever I'm editing my video that I made this lower third for. So what you want to do with the comp selected, go and the frame that you want to export. So if you know there's some crazy animation going, go to that frame that you want to export. Then go up to the composition menu, go under Save Frame As, and then select File. And then if you click here where it says Photoshop, it's going to default to Photoshop. Under the Output module, go ahead and click Photoshop. This Output module setting is going to pop up. And you can choose file format you want. So if you want a .psd, that's a Photoshop. If you want a JPEG, .jpg. If you want a TIFF, .tif. Or if you want a PNG, you would select the PNG sequence, and you're not actually exporting a sequence, you're just exporting one file. So I'm going to go ahead and keep this selected as Photoshop, and with Photoshop and with PNG and with TIFF, you can export an alpha channel as well. And so under here where it says video output, find the channels dropdown. And if you want an alpha channel, if you want that transparent layer embedded into that still file that you're exporting, you need to make sure that RGB plus alpha is selected. If you don't need it, if you want to export the full thing, don't worry about transparency or anything like that. Just go ahead, choose RGB. But for me, I want that alpha channel, so RGB plus alpha. Click OK, and then where it says Output 2, go ahead and click that file name. So what it's doing here, it defaulted the file name to my comp name, which was lower third comp, and then it, in parentheses, it grabbed the frame number. So that was like frame number 12 that I'm sitting on, so frame 12. If I'm looking at my render queue, you see parentheses, 0 hours, 0 minutes, 0 seconds, 12 frames. So if we click on that file name, we can change what we want to call it, lower third, whatever, and select where we want it to go to. Go ahead and click save. And then when we click render, that spits out our file. And let me pull that up. Okay, so here in Finder, we see our file, hit that space bar, open it up, and here's that lower third file. And I'm just previewing it so there is that transparent layer on it. If I pop Photoshop open, I'll just show that to you. And go over under Channels, and you can see I have that alpha layer here. So that is it, guys. That is how to export a still frame out of After Effects. If you found this tutorial helpful, I would really appreciate it if you give this video a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this one, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And that's it. I'll see you guys around in the next video. Bye.